How's it going, folks? How's it going? Long time since I used this camera for a little bit, but hey ho, man, we are back. Allow me to turn this camera around as per usual. All right, and hopefully the dang camera stays in place. Hold on. It's still running. Okay, I thought I messed around and messed up the recording. Ain't even been a full minute into the freaking video, but hey ho, y'all already know what it is. It is Zachariah White, a.k.a. Big Daddy Drip, back at it like it's nothing with this drip and the sauce, because I am the boss. I am back. We are here. We got another vlog. Again, I know it wasn't too long, but I don't even remember the last time I did a vlog. Y'all, I've been busy. I've been doing a little bit of something. And some of that something you already see up on the channel, but we're going to talk about it. We're going to talk about it. Another day, another dollar, same taco, different shell. We got some more days under our belt, and we just got to thank the Lord for it. Thank the Lord for some more days, you know, that we've experienced. And, yo, we're going to get into it. There's some, you know. Oh, yeah. And by the way, happy belated. Happy belated 4th of July, but happy Independence Day to America and happy Independence Day to you all. All right. I know, you know, shoot, most of the damn country might be like, you know what? Fuck America or whatever, but you know, hell, I'm still gonna say it or whatnot. Shoot, hell, I still rock with the country. Now, granted, there's a lot of stuff that happens, a lot of stuff that I disagree with, a lot of stuff that I don't rock with that goes on and has went on within the country, but still, nonetheless, you still gotta go about it and give it to that, because either way, we still part of it. But, again, enough with the chit-chat. All right, I'm going to cut this damn car on because, yo, this heat is getting on me. All right, it's looking, I don't know. It don't quite look like it's about to rain, but, you know, you see them clouds up in the air. But, y'all, we're going to get right to it. Thank y'all so much for being here with me. But you guys make sure that you keep riding this wave with me one time for the one time, baby. Let's go. We on the move. Let's get it popping. All right. All right. Now, hey, we gotta get that music right too, though. Otherwise, all y'all gonna hear is the damn AC.
Yo, the new joint from Doja Cat featured Weekend.
Oh, okay. I can fuck with this one. For a moment, I heard Doja Cat and I was like, bro, I'm about to jet. But nah, Doja Cat and the Weekend, they did their thing on this one. But y'all, I gotta bump this shit. I'ma try to keep my mind and keep my thought, you know, when I'm talking, but yo, I really gotta rock with it, y'all. I gotta rock with it. Alright? Hold on. Let me ease up real quick. Thank the Lord, baby. Let's go. Oh no. Camera done fell over. Alright. But anyway, y'all, like I said, some more days have gone by. I don't remember the last time I did a vlog. I do. I think the last time that I did a vlog, I think it might have been when the first few times that I've worked in the afternoon at Taco Bell, right? And I said that I was gonna vlog on my way out, right? But that was false. All right, I was not doing that, because first off, it was, you know, not, I would vlog at 10 o'clock at night, but I would need like a light or a ring light or something, right, so that you guys see me, because it was pitch dark. It was dark, you know, driving back and all that other sort of jazz. So one, all y'all was gonna hear music, y'all was gonna see a voice. Well, no, y'all was gonna hear a voice. I said see a voice. Y'all was gonna hear a voice. Y'all was gonna occasionally see my face, you know, because of the what's it called? The light, street lights. But I don't know. Maybe I might do a night vlog one of these times. But you know, I decided to hold off on that, right? As far as how things went that night, it was pretty good. It wasn't too different compared to you know what I'm typically accustomed to, which is opening up in the daytime. But the only difference is that, you know, before it's Well, what I'm typically accustomed to is setting up to open, right? Whereas now we're cleaning up after everything's closed down. So, my fault, y'all. Shout out to Doja Cat. Shout out to The Weeknd for producing this shit. Cause bro, this shit slaps. This shit slaps. It goes hard as hell, bro. I can't wait to hear it on some loud speakers, bro. Cause I know the shit's gonna be rough. 105.5
The Beat. This is an.
Oh come on! I don't want to hear commercials. What? Do I want to? All right, I'll let this ride out. I'll let this ride out. But yeah, that was. Oh yeah, y'all. I also was fortunate enough to dip up out of there with some Cinnabons. All right, dip up out of there with some Cinnabons. So you know. Hey, I didn't eat them all. I gave some. I shared some with my siblings. But hey, yeah, no, because a lot of times I probably won't be doing it so much now, you know, moving forward. But a lot of times, or a number of times, whenever I could, hey man, I picked up, I snagged the Cinnabon and munched on it or whatnot, you know, at work. And those things are really good, especially the more cinnamon that they have. At least, in my personal opinion, right? Hold on, let me. Ooh, hold on, my fault, y'all. We gotta make sure shit right on the road. I don't recommend y'all do this, but anyway, right? But yeah, no, we ended up leaving. I ended up leaving with a container full of Cinnabons, which was nice. What I will say though was a little something was that after we had closed, a lot of like people still kept sending in orders or whatnot because I think they're god dang, come on camera, sit up right. I guess they were probably under the notion that we were open up until midnight, which that was the case. Prior to like, you know, schools being closed for the summer, or being, you know, school being out for the summer, right? But ever since school, you know, the kids got out and all that sort of jazz, we put everything on pause, or you know, we basically moved the closing date to 10 o'clock. Now granted, I'm not saying that, you know, school being out was the reason why. I don't know why that was the case for our school. I'm not gonna, you know, put that notion out, or matter of fact, no. I'm not gonna put that connection out because I don't quite know, right? But that's merely an observation, right? But anyway, that was for the day that I planned on vlogging. I don't think I'll vlog the next day after. But you want to know what I did do the next day after? I brought y'all some fucking bangers. That's what I did. Y'all got hella damn videos. between that Friday and what? Now today's Monday. In between yesterday, y'all got hella videos. Alright? Y'all. Come on, CD. Don't do me like that. But, you know, a lot of times when we talk about, you know, our gaming kingdom, you know, or at least what our gaming plans or whatever, you know, just through for the next time that we have an off day and all that other sort of jazz. I mentioned that, yo, we were playing Mortal Kombat 11, and not only that, but we were getting it on and popping with Assassin's Creed, all right? Now, at this point, y'all need to go check this shit out. I'm going to create a playlist for all the Mortal Kombat 11 campaign videos that I made, right? And I need to edit some of the titles because the numbers and the, I guess, the part numbers and number videos or whatever is a little off. I had to change something yesterday because I messed around and put the wrong Mortal Kombat character in the title. But either way, let's see what else. Oh, just just like that, I lost my train of thought. But it's cool though, I got it back. But nonetheless though, that's what we did. We finally finished the story mode, right? Now granted, we have Aftermath to play, and I'ma keep it a buck, y'all. I'm not rushing into that. I'ma hold up. Damn, the light's green. I'm not gonna be able to make it, y'all. Will I be able to make it? I don't quite know. I know this. I ain't about to do no crazy speeding. Either way you put it, nigga, I'm good. Triple salute, nigga, straight out the hood. Hold up, y'all. Ah, dang. It's cool. I get some time to sit here and talk and focus, right? But allow me to come to this easy stop. Young nigga, move that dope. Move that dope. Young nigga, move that dope. Nah, but anyway, right? But we finished that. Like I said, Aftermath, I am not looking to rush into that. I'm holding that off until I'm running low on series. Well, matter of fact, I'm running low on campaigns and story modes and things of that nature to play. All right. Now, when I run out or when I'm running low, then you know what? I might bust out the Mortal Kombat 11. Right. But as for now, we're going to put that on the back burner. We're going to ease off with the Mortal Kombat because, yo, like, just this past, Sunday, right? Sunday, whatever, like, bro, got out a whole, like, damn near the rest of the freaking chapters, bro. I'll say, speaking about that, my favorite chapter to play was, damn. Not as tough. That's really tough. Damn. I'm struggling to answer. Right? But if I had to say something, it's not so easy and clear cut to say Raiden. Because Raiden's chapter was my favorite. Yeah, Raiden's chapter was my favorite in Mortal Kombat 10. And, but damn, okay, y'all. Every time there's a story mode, and granted, I've only played Mortal Kombat 9, Mortal Kombat 10, and Mortal Kombat 11 story modes. But in the story modes where I play as Wu Kang, Kung Lao, and or Raiden, of course, I'm biased. Those are my top three favorite characters. So, and not only that, but like, I'm just so, I guess, enamored by them, right? So naturally, those three characters, right? Any chapter that I get to play as them, they automatically, that chapter is, you know, in the running from my favorite for that particular story mode of that particular game, right? But I think I might go with chapter 2 or whichever chapter that I played as Wu Kang and Kung Lao just for the sheer fact that I got to play as those two characters. But damn, but like I don't, matter of fact, you know what, I amend this, right? That chapter is a strong second to this chapter. The chapter that I got to play is Wu Kang, despite playing Kronika, like battling against Kronika, because I'm not going to lie, y'all, losing to her all those times is not fun, because naturally in the midst of playing, having a boss battle, there's going to be, granted, I'm not gonna sit up here and lie and say that, you know, I'm the greatest gamer of all time and all that other sort of thing, right? Or I guess, matter of fact, or the best gamer, whatever, right? I guess when it comes to Mortal Kombat, because I tell you this, I am not afraid to retry something, like to fail a mission and retry that shit. I'll definitely, I take full advantage, because hey shit, it's a video game. If it was real life, shit, I probably might be screwed. But oh damn, we got the sheriff lurking, y'all. The sheriff is lurking. But anyway. But yeah, no, so I take full advantage. But naturally, playing boss battles, there's gonna be those battles that like you get dominated, right? Just because I don't even think it's so much the fact that you're getting beat. I think it's so much so the fact that like you like the hits, you know, the attacks, they take up just so much damage, right? And then there's gonna be those attempts where they chip away, they chip away at your health, and it's like, fuck, never mind, throw this attempt in the trash, because it's not the cards, the dice just haven't rolled your way. Then there's gonna be, you know, those times, and these hurt the most, when you get a, you win a round, or you come very close in some capacity, but you still lose. Those right there, they hit you right in the stomach or the heart, or it hits you really tough, right? So yeah, no, we experienced though all three of those type of losses, as well as the type of losses. Oh, matter of fact, no. In hell, this is more to the description of the second kind of loss. But you know, the loss where in the midst, something like it's something that happens. Oh, hold on. Hold on. Oh dang, my fault. I read that one wrong. I can get back in this lane, man. Every so often, they always put these cones here. I don't remember them having it there tomorrow. I mean, not tomorrow, but yesterday. Hold on. Sidetrack, right? As I'm listening to this song, I'm not gonna lie. Future's flow in this one, and even though he wasn't saying anything, it was the flow that, like, yo, he was snapping. All right. But anyway, back to what we were talking about, right? Oh, damn, the sheriff. Fuck you, mean nigga, fuck you, mean. Damn, Sheriff, what the hell was you about to do? My fault, y'all. I'm out here being nosy as hell. Nah, I'm gonna change it up, though. I'm gonna change up the scene. Damn it. And then, of course, I cut this on. Alright. Yeah. I'm not worried about that. But yes. But. Yeah, no, again, much back to the description of the second kind of loss that I was talking about. The thing, sometimes, again, it may not be that, you know, had I have played it through, or had one played it through, they probably would have won. But it's something that the boss character, it's like a move that they did, right? And I don't quite know. Sometimes it may chip away at the health. Sometimes it may, you know, chip away at the health, you know, moderately or whatever. But it was something about the move that it was like, you know what, fuck it. I just lost hope for this freaking round and this attempt, this battle or whatnot. I gotta run it back. So again, but a lot of that was experienced Saturday night / early Sunday morning when I was going about and recording the videos for Mortal Kombat. We finally beat Kronika, and when we beat Kronika, we beat her 2-0. So now, granted, I'm not gonna lie, the first time that I played through the story mode, right? The first battle, I thought that, like, I don't know, it was something about the cutscenes that made me think, I was like, oh damn, we get extra tries to beat Kronika or whatnot, like, were we not supposed to win or something, right? And then Kronika ended up decapitating Liu Kang, and I was like, yeah, nah, I'm not fucking with that. I'm not fucking with that visual. Yeah, hell, I was not fucking with the visual so much to the point that I was like, and once okay, this is a throwback. That I didn't even let the battle play through. I didn't let the cutscene play through. I was like, no, fuck it. Take me to the main menu. I'm not watching. I'm not sitting through this shit. But... Yo, listen, I was about to jump in at the wrong part. Alright. Oh, come on. Let me take the beat. Okay, we got it, though. Keep me coming, D. We do the most. Pull up and ghost. My diamonds are choker. Holding the fire with no holster. Read the ruler, diamond cooler. This a rolling out of mule. Dabbing on them like the usual. Damn. Magic with the brick of voodoo. Magic. Nah, man, listen, I'm having too much fun. But it's raining. Speaking of that, y'all, listen, we're hearing that there's supposed to be a storm or a hurricane that's rolling through. You know what, hell, I guess it's to be expected. I was about to say, damn it, this hurricane's about to ruin the summer. But at the same time, it's July at this point. I don't know. If it happened in June, then maybe I could think of it. But it's early July. I don't know. I think we get hurricanes like that, so I don't know. We'll have to see about this hurricane, but everybody be safe, y'all, because, you know, we definitely don't need any more casualties, damages, or anything like that than what we've already been suffering, so... Don't move too fast, I might shoot you. Draco, bad bougie. I'm always hanging with shooters. Might be posted somewhere secluded. Still be playing with pots and pans. Call me Quavo, Ratatouille. Run with that set, call me boobies. When I'm on stage, show me boobies. Ice on my neck on the coolest. How about the suicide with the ooze? Pew, pew. I pull up. I hop out with all of the drugs and the good. I don't know, y'all. I feel like the Migos might be the best when it comes to the ad-libs, y'all. They got that shit. They mastered the art of ad-libbing, bro. I don't know if anybody else can even touch them. Yeah, that way. Float on the track like a Segway. Yeah, that way. I used to trap by the subway. Yeah, that way. Young trap with the AK. Yeah, that way. Big Dyko, get it done, Mason. Great. Bad and bad. Cooking up with a Uzi. It's a savage. All right. But again, enough with the vibe into the music. Enough vibe into the music. What else? All right. Yeah, I guess not. Nah. I'm gonna say. Okay, y'all. I had something I was gonna talk about. I'll save that for the next vlog, right? Tomorrow. But as far as today, granted, you know what? I'm nearing up on my destination, but. But no. I think I'll talk more. Oh, hold on. Let me switch lanes real quick. Right? I'll talk more about, you know, the gaming plans or whatever and all that other sort of thing. Right? As far as, you know, we just beat Mortal Kombat 11. I already told you guys I'm holding off on Mortal Kombat or the Aftermath version. Right? But. I think moving forward, again, we just started Assassin's Creed Origins, right? Well, you know, like, we just, I guess, you know, scratched the surface, right? So we still got a lot of the game to play left. So that's always something that you know, we're doing. This your boy T-Pain, and you already know I'm sending a big shout out to DJ Quest. Hold on, my fault, y'all. Lego. See how we drive with the top down, even when it's cold outside. Cold outside! No, all right, nah. I don't know. That the beat drop was lit on that one. But like I said, Origins, we got that going on. Not only that, y'all, I have not forgotten about the NBA 2K14 story mode. Oh, not story mode, my player mode, right? Now, granted, y'all, we are closing up on the end of regular season, and we have the playoffs, you know, yet we have yet to start the playoffs on that. So I'm also looking to continue to keep playing on that. And I think, here's the thing, I'll start another series or start another game or, you know, move on to something else once I finish one of those two things, right? Now, granted, if I can get in some, you know, Mobile Monday, or I can get in some Throwback Tuesday or Throwback Thursday footage, gameplay, anything like that, then I'm going to do my best to try and get some of that in, right? Especially, I think, you know, I'll be able to do that now, seeing it as, like, before it was like, okay, well, dang, you know, I got Mortal Kombat 11 and Assassin's Creed Origins and this NBA 2K14. And not only that, but, you know, Throwback Tuesday, Throwback Thursday, I could do a little something here. But now, you know, we got, you know, we narrowed the selection on what we can, or at least, you know, on what we set our options to be at the immediate moment. So, best believe, again, we're going to try to again, get some more awesome content out. But speaking of content, again, you guys, make sure that you go check out the Mortal Kombat video. So, I won't lie, I really think that you guys will enjoy that. Again, very entertaining, very fun. Not only that, if you haven't seen or you don't know what happens in the story mode, now granted, it's been out for a little bit. Again, I know, but hey, feel free to watch that to see what happens. Also, again, like I said, it's entertaining. I know, definitely had my ups and downs. You guys, I know I loved it when I watched it back. So I definitely think that you guys will enjoy that. So again, y'all go check those videos out. Go check them out, right? And if y'all enjoyed them, right? Leave a like, comment, share, all that sort of shit. All right, and subscribe too if you're not already subscribed. But hey, now I'm trying to think what else. Dang, every time I lose my train of thought. I lose my train of thought, y'all, but hey ho. Damn, it was something that I wanted to say about, what's it called, the whole gaming stuff. Also, again, if you guys have any gaming suggestions, you know, anything that you'd like to see me play, anything you'd like to see me try out, leave it down in the comment section below. I know that there's not that many people that are subscribed, and there's not that many people that watch these videos and all that other sort of jazz. But again, hey, listen, I do look at the comments. And I can afford to and whatnot. I don't quite have that many. But you guys, make sure that you check this shit out, man. Leave it down in the comment section below. All right, so we can have a little chat. All right. But as far as 2K14, I'm actually eager to. Nah, I'm gonna skip this song. I'm actually a little eager to start, you know, getting back on that particular grind. Now, granted, I won't lie, one person who, I'm not gonna mention no names, who watched my videos or whatever, they said that I gotta mix it up, man, because, you know, 2K14, it's 2021 right now, so, you know, we gotta step it up, man. We gotta raise it up. We gotta keep up with the times. But hell, I already played. I hear him on that, right? And I'm gonna do my best to try and get, you know, some footage and gameplay of the most recent, you know, Madden's and 2K sports games and games in general. But hell, I already played too much of 2K14 and just abandoned it. All right, hell. And speaking of abandoning, I still gotta get, you know, gotta wild out and do my thing on Mafia 3. All right. Because I know I started it a while back and I never finished it. I intended on finishing it, but I ended up deleting it on my PS4 to try and make space for it. So I'm not gonna lie, y'all, I might end up replaying the whole thing of Mafia 3 on either. I could do it on Xbox One because I have it on Xbox One. But yeah, just as a little heads up, y'all. I plan on doing that.